show you one of my absolute favorite things to do with an entire batch of whole grain bread dough, and I think it'll quickly become your favorite thing to do also. It is so convenient, especially if you have maybe 10 minutes in the morning and then maybe 10 minutes at night to get something ready for dinner. This is a great way to do this. It is to make frozen bread dough circles. You take a whole batch of dough, cut it up into 16 pieces, make little balls out of it and roll them out into this shape, put in between wax paper, and freeze it. Then, once it's frozen, you peel the wax paper off and you put it in a nice compact package for your freezer. And you have the makings for individual mini pizzas or elephant ears, which you'd pay $5 at the fair for, or make your own little cinnamon rolls, a one serving worth of cinnamon rolls. You can make your own Hot Pockets. The possibilities go on and on and on. This is especially great if you have teenagers who eat at all hours of the day, and they can have something ready that they can make themselves anytime. It's great. Take the dough circles directly from the freezer to create a bunch of things. Thaw dough and create any of the Hot Pockets. Take a round directly from the freezer and make elephant ears, fry bread, or Navajo taco. Cook in hot oil until golden on each side. Drain on a paper towel and top as you like. Make mini pizzas. Any topping will do. Just bake in a 425 degree oven for 7 to 15 minutes, depending on how thick your toppings are. Make a giant hamburger, in this case, a Sloppy Joe burger. Place cooked meat topping on a frozen bread round, top with another frozen bread round. You can let it rise or not, and bake it for about 25 minutes at 350 degrees. Just make sure the bottom is done. Try baking the bread just as it is for about 7 minutes in a 350 degree oven until it's nice and soft. You can rip tear it for soup or balsamic vinegar dressing. Or use a freshly baked round to make a sandwich. Warm peanut butter and jelly is just about heaven. This is tasty and cute. Make your own individual serving of cinnamon rolls. It only takes a couple of minutes. Prepare and bake in a 350 degree oven for about 7 to 10 minutes.
Convenient thing to do when you don't have a whole lot of time. All you do is mix the bread, roll it out, and freeze it. Maybe 15 minutes tops, and you have the possibility for anything.